by that time was 2008, and the economy wasn't getting any better at that time. And we just had to learn how to sell better. And so we redoubled our efforts in getting good at when we got an opportunity at the kitchen table to close the deal at proper margins. And we sold ourselves out of that situation. I paid that note off in 20 months, every dime of it. And about a year later then sold the company. But that was, it was so close in 2008, 2009. There was a time where my accountant and my lawyer said, dude, why don't you just file bankruptcy? I mean, it's your only way out. And the only reason I didn't, it's not a character issue. People file bankruptcy. They have to reorganize sometimes. I get it. But because of my background, that was the play people would expect from me. And I've always been very sensitive about not playing into the stereotype of what people expect. So we didn't. And we paid off everything and got out of it. But man, it was a hairy, hairy situation. But what I learned from that lesson is just the importance of the marketing and getting really good at the sales. That the sales function has to be, I'm not saying it's more important than operations. I'm not saying it's more important than great service techs and great installations, but it has to be equally as important. It's one of the business functions that all too often doesn't get taken seriously in our industry. It's almost like, oh, find somebody else to do the sales. We don't want to mess with the sales. But you know, if you look at the four core business functions, accounting, human resource, operations, and sales and marketing, it's one of the four key components or four components of a business. And you got to be just as good at that as you do everything else. And so we got out of that mess, but it was an important lesson to learn.